just did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a bad thing.
Fuck you, goat man!
Holy shit, dude.
Is that good?
I thought you were gonna build your way up.
No. I just right out of the gate. Why build up?
If you don't believe, then there's nothing for you to be afraid of, right? You could be as big a prick as you want. I'll stand over here.
Goat man, I'm dancing on your bridge. It's my bridge now.
Holy shit.
You hear that? If you want me off this bridge, you're gonna have to kill me.
Holy shit.
You're gonna have to throw me off this bridge yourself.
You did throw somebody off the bridge once.
Look at the way I dance on it. I disrespect your bridge, goat man.
He's taking names right now.
You hear that, goat man?
He's sharpening his little blade.
Ryan Bergara, own your bridge.
Don't loop me into your shit. Yep. Stop looping me. I'd hate when you do this in
the
demon
place. Well, then tell him. Tell him you're not part of this.
I'm not part of his little charade.
You're talking to goat man now.
I see what you've done.
It's goat man entrapping.
Goat man!
I'm not with him.
They're gonna put my name in graffiti.
Oh my god.
Okay. Children will come here and tell tales of me!
Sí, una parte de mí dice, Carlitos, tienes que hacerlo. Y otra parte de mí dice, Carlitos, no le hagas caso. No sabes de qué está hablando. Pero la otra parte sigue diciendo, hazlo, Carlitos, hazlo.
Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love.
It's not coming out. Just pull it out.
Pray for me.
Oh no.
They're blonde. Fabulous. Excuse me. That one's a little less blonde. God, what if that one's not blonde? And now this one. Move, Allie.
So it looks tiger stripey, Lexi.
It does not look tiger stripey.
Look at this.
Put your face in the sink. Stick your face in there. I'm doing it everywhere.
I'm so upset.
Stop, Allie, you're bothering me.
Okay, you can rinse it.
Okay, stick your head in there.
Girl, I think you done fried my hair off.
I did not fry your fucking hair off. Look at that, it's cute.
It's totally cute. Look at my pimple, that is not cute.
Okay, now.
I can't keep living like this! Beetlejuice!
Oh boy. I'm so glad you changed your mind. You are never gonna regret this.
Beetlejuice!
We are gonna make such a great team.
Yo, I just wanna fuck Demi. Nothing on her titties. Whip out my cock, ay, make the bitch lick it. I just wanna fuck Demi. Bitch, fuck with me.
Bad guy. Wait, hold on, I messed up. Let me try again.
Bad guy. Duh.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
Am I turning?
Yeah.
I got my eyes closed.
Well, go ahead. See if you hate it.
I love it!
Oh.
I love it!
Are you lying?
I look like my mother.
Is that bad? Don't make me cry. No. You can make me cry. Don't cry.
She's gonna make me cry.
It's not bad.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't expect that. We're all crying now.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
We're so cool. Yeah, we're so cool. We're so cool, yeah. Fuck you too, cool schmucks.
I don't wanna wonder if you're gonna check it out. I don't wanna wonder if you're gonna walk away.
Hay una quien viene por ahí.
Also, a lot of you bitches ask how my hair's dyed, so pay attention.
It's basically just this, but around my whole head.
Yo, Leo, I'm fucking up with the tunes.
I'm mixing these two, because this one's really dark and nobody wants shit green hair.
This is what it looks like.
What?
Y'all, they banned Megan on my school laptop. How the fuck am I supposed to vibe?
I was gonna lie to y'all and say that I used the brush, but bitch, I'm Honest Abe, so... You know, Lou Teasdale would be disappointed, but I'm pretty sure we don't even like her, so... I look like I just shoved my hands in the Grinch's places.
Yeah! Michael in amnesia tease.
Anyways, Stan Michael Clifford.
What goes through my head while I dye my hair? Mixy mix mix. These are all my options, so I'm just going to mix them though excited to go back to the OG color. I'm hungry, no you just ate. Vibe to the music. Vibe more. I just mixed the same color I mixed months ago WTF sections. Yes, just slop it on, we don't use gloves over here. Checking my work. WTF, that looks awful. Now that that's fixed, let's finish. I hope this turns out good. A Wendy moment in a McDonald's shirt. Woo woo pink hands. I would look shaved. No.
From blonde to black, back to blonde. Can we do it? Let's see. So this guest came in 4 months ago. She wanted to go really, really black on her hair color, so we did it. We also told her that it would be a big process and a long process if she ever wanted to go back blonde. She was totally down for it, and she understands the process. But guys, this is what it looks like. Professional color or box color, it's still very hard to lift back out.
Hey, I'm dying my hair. The Jolly Ranchers.
I unwrapped a bunch of Jolly Ranchers and I threw them into a container.
After microwaving it, it looked like this.
I got a bowl, I got a brush, I got some white conditioner. Fill this baby up. And I add the Jolly Rancher into the conditioner. Oh my God, it's getting chunky. Then you mix it. Dye my hair with some Jolly Ranchers now. I've completely dyed my hair with it. And here is how my hair turned out. What do you think? Did Jolly Ranchers dye my hair or did they not?
Father, I'm coming home. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark.
Did I just dye my hair? Yeah. Did I just use the whole bottle? Yeah. Is it gonna look atrocious? Yeah.
So lately my hair has just been so gross and it's got to the point where I can't just keep putting glue on and hoping for the best. So I decided it was time to just bleach my hair.
Left my roots to last because Brad Mondo has taught me well, and then let my hair just do its thing. And I didn't lose any, so that's always a plus. So as my hair was bleaching, the hair dye actually came through the door, so I decided to just colour it and spent like 3 hours doing this. So I used sapphire blue on the roots, a capri blue on the mid, and then bubblegum blue on the ends because I wanted a nice ombre. Then I let it sit for like 3 hours and got hair dye everywhere, and this is the results. Let me know what you think.
so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life.
Okay.
Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones of mine.
Nope.
My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine.
Alright.
What I look like with all them 20s?
Huh?
Know them hoes like how I'm coming.
Yeah.
What I look like with all this money?
Huh?
I look having all these hoes. When I crack a smile, white gold.
Bling.
Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, bro.
Yeah.
Came from the bottom, toes.
Oh, get
yeah.
It.
Back.
Hey, you know they're all the same. You know you're doing better on your own. So don't buy in. Live right.
They got the mic, turn to a million, then we all reach. That's just how I feel.
Be the last one out to get this dough. Don't wait, pop one of your
fresh. Fuck these bitch ass niggas, how y'all doing? I'm Latunche, I'm a nuisance. I go stupid, I go dumb like the Three Stooges. I don't eat sushi, I'm the shit. No, I'm pollution, no substitution. Got a bitch that play in movies in my jacuzzi. Pussy juicy, I-
lame, you suckle your consciences out of your brain. So now you just shoot stuff inside of your veins. So go ahead and find your meaning with your methamphetamine. And once you can see that you've trapped all your grace, maybe you'll join me and girl, we can race.
I'll bet you I can run faster with no wind resistance.
Wanna see me do my dance? In these $1,000 pants. Don't disrespect me and my mans. Bam, a whole lot of chops on your ass.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.